Portland's Pioneer Square is host to a most unusual weather predicting machine. It was custom built and installed back in 1988 for $60,000. To this day, such a device is not found anywhere else. By simply looking up at the globe, this machine tells people the local weather forecast. At the launch, 2,000 people were in attendance on the square for a nationwide live broadcast on a popular national morning show.